Get to know Central Ohio's most trusted team of orthopedic experts.
My name is Greg Belisari. I've been practicing medicine for 12 years. For me, a lot of my role models were doctors that treated me as an athlete, and so that turned into a love for being a physician and what I'm doing now. I just really love the technical side of orthopedics. I like the challenge. I like the physical and the mental nature of it, very similar to kind of what you experience as an athlete. What I love most about orthopedics, especially sports medicine, what I do, I feel like there's a discernible, fixable problem. You know, it's not always true for 100% of the things we do, but a lot of the episodes of care that we take care of, I feel like I can identify a specific issue and fix that specific issue, make that person better, get them back to a goal. And I think that's a very satisfying thing. Giving back to the community as an athlete is kind of one of the first things in your mind. So as my former life, that was first and foremost to us, and dedicating that time and giving back. You know, and I do that currently. I dedicate a lot of time to coaching kids and trying to mentor kids in that respect. And, you know, it's really important to me. I grew up in South Florida, so I'd probably say saltwater fishing is my favorite hobby. My other hobbies are trying to be the best dad I can be for kids.